heart and perform many good deeds. For his sincerity, God would send Buddha to transmit the Tao to him. Under such conditions, a person able to succeed was hard to find. During that period, the Tao was secretly transmitted from one patriarch to another.